Did you know there are over 40,000 species listed on the ICUN Red List, with close to 16,000 species listed as endangered, threatened with extinction? Hi, I'm Brandon Sanders, and today I want to discuss a few animals found on the endangered species list. I've researched some of the most concerning animals found on the endangered species list. These animals all serve a purpose to our ecosystem, and without them, our world can come off balance fast. Here's my list for top 7 most endangered animals. Number 1. The Florida panther is a subspecies of the North America puma and is found in habitat South Florida. In the past 30 years, the human population has nearly doubled, leaving little room for the Florida panther to roam. The historic range of the Florida panther extended from Florida to Louisiana, throughout the Gulf Coast State and Arkansas. In the 1970s, there was believed to be 12 to 20 panthers left in the wild. Today, the Florida panther is currently listed as endangered by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife, with their biggest threat being from vehicle collisions. Their numbers are now believed to be close to 130 panthers left in the wild, as reported in 2017. Number 2. The California condor was once known to dominate the western skies of North America. Condors are known as carrion-eating scavengers, which play a huge part in disposing of disease-filled carcasses. Known as the largest living bird in North America, the California condor is now listed as critically endangered. Their population began to steadily decline in the 20th century due to lead poisoning, egg collecting, and reduced food supply taken by Western settlers. From 1988 to 1991, there were reported no wild flying California condors in the world. A few condors were taken into captivity before their extinction, which ultimately led to the reintroduction beginning in 1992. Though reintroduced to the wild, their numbers are still at risk today due to lead poisoning from lead bullets and lead fishing hooks. In 2003, the California Condor Recovery Program began reporting current population information. Their last report listed a current population of 500, with an estimated 275 left in the wild. Number 3. The Texas Ocelot is a threatened subspecies of the Ocelot family. Ocelots are known to limit populations of rodents, birds, and rabbits in our ecosystem. The Texas ocelot was once found to roam throughout South Texas, the Southern Edwards Plateau, and along the coastal plains. Between 1970 through 1980, the Texas ocelot was targeted by the fur trade, with an estimated 200,000 taken annually throughout the decade. Today, the Texas ocelot is currently listed as federally endangered, and can be found in the South Texas brush country in the lower Rio Grande Valley. Recent reports show fewer than 1,000 Texas ocelots left to roam the Texas-Mexico border. Number 4. Leatherback sea turtles are the largest living turtle species and have the greatest migratory distribution of any reptile on the planet. From the Coral Triangle to the California coast, the leatherback turtle is known to migrate through the Atlantic, Indian, and Pacific Oceans. Their numbers have been at risk due to intense egg collecting, fisheries bycatch, plastic pollution, and coastal development. Known as the oldest living turtle species, the leatherback turtle is now listed as endangered by the IUCN Red List. As reported by the Vancouver Aquarium, there's an estimated 36,000 nesting females left worldwide, compared to 115 reported in 1980. Number 5. Also known as the Cozumel raccoon, pygmy raccoons are a smaller species of raccoon found on the mangroves of the northwest tip of Cozumel, Mexico. These islands hold the only known population of pygmy raccoons in the world. Unfortunately, their numbers have been in a decline and are thought to be at risk due to recent tourist and industrial development. Their biggest current threat has been from the possibility of hurricanes, which is thought to be able to wipe out the entire species if the islands take a direct hit. They have been listed by the IUCN Red List as critically endangered, with an estimated 250 pygmy raccoons left in the wild. Number 6. The Ozark Hellbender is one of two subspecies of Hellbender. The Ozark Hellbender is a large aquatic salamander that is known to survive in the wild for up to 30 years. Found only in southern Missouri and northern Arkansas, the species lives in the running waters of the White River. The presence of hellbenders indicate a healthy natural aquatic environment and are also known to help control crayfish populations. Agencies have reported a 75% decline in the Ozark species since the 1980s. In addition to ore and gravel mining, its habitat is harmed by nutrient runoff, toxic runoff, and an infectious fungus. The Ozark hellbender is currently listed as critically endangered, with an estimated 600 left in the wild, as reported by U.S. Fish and Wildlife. Number 7. The Vancouver Marmot is known as the largest ground squirrel in North America. Found to inhabit the mountainous regions of Canada's Vancouver Islands, the Vancouver Marmot is currently listed as critically endangered by the IUCN Red List. In 1980, there was an estimated 300 to 350 marmots left in the wild, but by 2003, only 30 were known to live on the islands. Habitat loss due to climate change is one of the primary reasons held responsible for the decline in the species. It was soon realized that without human intervention, the species would soon become extinct in the very near future. The conservation authorities of the country decided to capture wild marmots and breed them in captivity to increase their numbers. The success of this program led to the increase of the wild marmot's population, and today there's an estimated 250 to 300 left in the wild. While the well-being of these seven animals are important, there are thousands more in need of support. We have listed a few ways to help in the description section for this video. I have also added a list of five particular canine species found on the endangered species list. These species include the Mexican wolf, the island fox, the red fox, Darwin's fox, and the Ethiopian wolf. These animals play such an important role in making the world go round. Ultimately, if we do not act now, these animals will fall victim to the same fate as the Rapp's tree frog. Once known to roam the mountainous regions of Panama, the Rapp's tree frog was first identified in 2005. Unfortunately, the species was listed extinct by 2007, with the last remaining captive frogs passing away in 2016. These animals play such an important role in making the world go round. For more information on ways to help, please check the comment section below. And if you learned something today, please like, share, and subscribe. For now, I'm Brandon Sanders with Sanders Wildlife.